The man accused of shooting someone at the Madison men's homeless shelter and threatening others has pleaded guilty. Court records show Ronald Stevens reached a plea deal today. He faced a felony for attempted first-degree intentional homicide after shooting a man at the shelter's First Street location last March. Stevens ran from the scene and wasn't found until days later when police arrested him in Milwaukee. A sentencing date has not yet been set.